Welcome to the first episode of SMSAPI Do It Yourself. Let's have a short walkthrough of our customer portal. The first view after logging into the panel is a summary of account activity and shortcuts to the most frequently used functions: sending SMS, adding sender name, importing contacts, newsletter SMS, and partner program. The dashboard view also has a number of points: main statistics broken down by day and destinations, and the section Do You Know. The main functions of the SMS API customer portal are located in the column on the left. SMS Messages section is basically an SMS gateway that allows you to create content and send campaigns from your database or imported contact files. Here, you can also check the history and reports, scheduled messages, add, view and edit drafts, add your own sender name, and create or edit a message template for regular campaigns. Contacts Database section allows you to add individual contacts, create and name groups of recipients, import a database from a file, and create custom fields. This area of the portal also includes a list of numbers whose owners have unsubscribed from the database using an opt-out link, and a list of recipients added to the blacklist. Additional functions include tools supporting your activities in the area of SMS marketing: newsletter SMS widget dedicated for collecting recipient databases, generating or importing discount codes, checking the number's validity using the HLR, checking the URL activity thanks to web monitor function, configuration of birthday SMS, and the ability to define and handle shortened links. Below the sections with the main functions of the customer portal, you can find API settings for integrating the SMS API system with any software. At the very bottom of the column, there are direct contact details to the dedicated account manager and the button that immediately starts a chat with a consultant. In the upper part of the SMS API customer portal, there are account balance, help tab with quick access to API documentation, contact, and the possibility of immediate reporting a system failure. Next to it, there is a payments section, which makes it easy to top up your account, download invoices, and check the price list. After clicking on the username in the upper right corner, you can edit account settings, take care of security of your account, add or remove users, check statistics, join the partner program, and log out. See you in the next episode!